Philipp Heisig from Dortmund University of Applied Science, and I am working, previously I worked with traceability and software product lines in the area of embedded systems, and now shifting to model-driven software development and cloud-native software architectures.
Yeah, my name is Sven Irkiewiczewski. I'm with Bosch Software Innovations, and there I'm working with the open source services team with a focus on cloud computing and especially on the tooling around Eclipse IoT.
The AppCycle project is an international research project, including 20 partners from across 4 countries. So it started in 2017 and ending 2019, so end of this year. So the focus of the project is to establish an open, connected vehicle system. So including 3 dimensions, like this connectivity from the car to the cloud. Then we have this in-vehicle platform, which allows you to execute apps and install and update your software. And we have the cloud dimension, which is more into this data management and data visualization and command and control and so on.
Yeah, so as Philip already mentioned, Kuxa is more or less the result of the AppCycle project. So all the most of the goals that we try to achieve with AppCycle were developed within Eclipse Kuxa. So people from the or companies from the consortium of AppCycle joined forces to work on the Kuxa project. And as Philip already mentioned, we have these 3 dimensions of having an in-vehicle platform that is developed within Kuxa. We have a cloud backend that we provide that interacts with the in-vehicle platform. And on the third side, we try to integrate an online IDE for developing new services and apps for your vehicle and the connected mobility space.
So from a university point of view, it's obviously that open source is great because we can use results for teaching, for example, and let students work with that. And also we could push our results into this project. So for us, it's a great opportunity to have the recent technologies involved in teaching and in our projects.
Also for Bosch Software Innovations, it's interesting in the regard that we already have a couple of open source projects in the Eclipse IoT working group, namely Eclipse Hono or Hawkbit or also Ditto that we plan to integrate in our Kuxa platform. So for us, it would make sense to also showcase how we can use them in a specific domain. And since this is already open source, it also makes sense to continue the open source development with Kuxa in this regard. So a car would be too big to bring it. So this is basically the demonstration platform. So it's a small car, but it has some of the functionality that you need. And I guess Philip can tell you a bit more about the details.
This stems from a previous project, Amalcia for Public, an app from CEDA calling Eclipse project. And so what we have is like this platform with a lot of sensors on it. So we can simulate a kind of subset of a car, and it also communicates with the cloud. And in this way, we can also use command and control, and we use it heavily for prototyping and testing out concepts we had in mind. And also it's a good way to let students work with real hardware. And so we use it in different projects, and for this Kuxa project, it's a really good demonstrator because you can drive around and do all the things you can do with a car. Also, so this is why we brought in this rover, and we also have it here at the playground as a small demonstrator to demonstrate our IDE process for publishing apps to the App Store, and they will be deployed on the rover, and the rover automatically executes these apps.
It's tough to say, but because there are so many different paths you could go on, one perfect path would be maybe to have a couple of OEMs involved that use this platform to connect their vehicles, or at least, or maybe other companies that build services on top of such a solution, like all the third-party providers from repair shops to insurance companies or fleet services, stuff like that. This is more like, let's say, on the business side. On the technological side, I would say to have a ecosystem of developers using those platform to develop and create all kinds of cool services around connected vehicles.
So what we do now and want to do in the future, we use this results in teaching. So students can work with new technologies from IoT, for example. We also want to let students work with us, and so they get knowledge about this connected vehicle ecosystems. And what we had also in mind for the future is like this providing a more open data space where we also may integrate more data sources like from the smart city and so on to enhance the value of the data and derive more use cases. And so I can think of dozens of use cases. So there will be really cool innovation probably. And that's what I have in mind for the future, for the Eclipse Kuxa project. Yeah, so some words on the background. So we had this kickoff meeting in Finland, and we got this drinking cups as a gift. So the background is that this is handcrafted by the Sami in Northern Scandinavia, and they give it as a gift to someone, to a friend. And we thought it's a good idea for naming our open source Eclipse project in this way, because open source is also something you give to someone. So we choose the name Eclipse Kuxa, and this is a Kuxa cup.